Yeah, it's November the 10th, 2018. It's about 40 degrees, and these German yellow jackets are quite busy. They're evicting larvae. Yeah, I mean, they are busy for like as cold as it's been, so we'll see what.
Well, we had a warm couple days there last week.
Right.
And then today, finally got cold.
Yeah, hopefully it. I think it's going to stay cold, but I think this species is very hardy. Like they tend to can go late into like even December, so. Mission accomplished. Some male and some queens. Here's where the nest right there was initiated by the queen. It's my favorite species, European yellow jacket, German yellow jacket. Kind of chilly. Put some gloves on. Suited or anything, just got a coat on. It's actually clean in house. I have some other nests. This was a nest that I relocated from a basement. It's either queen cells here, this is from 2015. So we put queen cells here on this side and actually didn't build too much. When I got in late July, it was like maybe like this many combs, like to here, and they built these extra ones and then the queen cells. So I'm kind of getting rid of that because I don't have a lot of room, so I just kind of study the nest and I get rid of them, but this one, I took out the envelope, but it was mostly envelope in the box, but this is the nest. It's a different nest, same species though. Best really dramatic, you can see the same markings. It's a queen, diagnostic markings worker. And again, this was a nest from 2015. I just kind of had it in a box laying around, but I'd show you. Okay. Swirls are beautiful. She's warming herself up and she flies away. It's a queen. And another one just left. It's like 40 degrees out, but they're very tenacious. It's a worker. Cones. It's probably a 2,000 worker nest, I'm just guessing. Definitely in the thousands. Pretty big one. It's my hand for comparison. Just move slow, and plus it's chilly, so I don't think I'm that brave.